thing.
Yeah.
As you get to Sokoto, for Sokoto you take the bus to, no, bike to the desert where you can take one. From that place you get to Stamara, from there you get to Algeria, from Algeria. You are still in the same state, oh, but you don't take a transit now for 2 days, 2 nights before you get to the boundary. That is Magnaya, from Magnaya to Morocco. From Morocco, you'll be trying, you'll be there trying your luck, or maybe one day you'll be able to get to Spain. Yeah, so.
From Nigeria to Niger.
No, from Sokoto, Nigeria, from Niger. Nigeria, from Benin here now, you get to Sokoto. From Sokoto now, you not take a bike. We will take you beat the border. After the border, you will not come back in Gao.
Gao?
Yeah.
Okay.
From Gao, you will not take it to Arulate.
Arulate.
Yeah, from Arulate, you take it to Tamaraset.
Tamaraset,
yes. Yes, Tamaraset, that is Algeria, the first state in Algeria.
Okay.
From then, you not stay in desert from that place. You stay maybe 2 days, 3 days. You take from that bus again. And maybe if you are not, if you are not with your God, the Jada will take you again, straight to the desert again, the place the port is at. In that place, they will tie the goat, this, the one women used to sell something in the market where they put money. That is how they tie, the goat, for the children not to suck and breast, because the breast is for the living one, while the goat is just honoring. Either he eats grass, or he eats the cattle, or he eats cellophane. In our country, a goat cannot eat cattle on the cup cellophane. But in that place, cattle is best food for goat.
So what's the whole Oyepe is?
No, to protect the breast.
Okay,
for the children, not
to, what they call
for the children, the goat children, not
yeah,
to eat.
Not to touch the breast of the mother, because it's for someone feeding today.
It's for human being.
Yeah. Mm. At the end of the day, we not take the goat, tie in the rope.
Which town is that?
Breast. Tizawati. Tizawati. Is his name. Yeah.
And inside Algeria.
Inside Algeria.
Yeah, that is the deportation.
The place outside Algeria, okay.
Yeah. No, outside of Algeria.
Okay.
They will not take you down to that place. It's a desert. The people who stay there, you look like the people who is not living life.
Uh-uh.
When you see them, you cry.
Mm-hmm.
Someone you know before, maybe in
for
the past 20 years, you thought he's dead.
In
that place,
seeking.
Seeking, they don't know anybody again. When you come, when you are coming. It will be you will not know him more. He is one will know you, just like back of pot. When he call you just the teeth and this eyeball.
Jesus
Christ. Recognize him as a human being.
No, but are they not supposed to deport the people? They know they deport
that
them.
That is the place the Algeria deports to. They cannot bring you
to many black country. People there.
Accountable. Accountable. When you get there, you confuse. You sit there begging for food, doing that, and there is no food there.
They don't know say because the Nigerian government
don't
know say
they
no, you can, but when you can get the water, it's very far, and you must dig the ground, and you will wait before the water will not come out from inside. Fresh it. You can just see fresh water to drink. Impossible.
But why you want to follow there again?
I don't get parents. Let me see.
But you feel also here now.
I bet if I did then, I tell you also go there, rely on the pass.
Did you say better day that side?
I thought they do some kind of work. Before 2 days, I did get 500 euros. 400 euros.
For Spain?
Yes. Sometimes I do work, you know, it will take me 3 hours. I will get 500 euros.
But if you catch you now?
Yes.
Same mechanic.
Yes. Yes.
As a mechanic.
Yes. I get maybe 1,000 euros. That 1,000 euros, I think we can buy a car. You understand? So, I never even carry a come up for jail. I go see somebody who won't buy a car and come in here. Maybe 200 or 300 euros to come out for me for them. I go see how much we take you for all that thing. I just say that my job when I do it. So.
You mechanic for here before?
I don't work with two companies for here. Now we open God is good. Agbafola and the same team.
Okay.
I'm the senior mechanic for the both side.
But then they pay you money for there.
I've just started the company that I know the same company now. We are just the first set.
But how did they cross that road? That time where they talk for opposite for Spain, for Europe.
Yeah.
From which town they say for Algeria?
From Algeria you get to Morocco. From Morocco now you will now get it's three way, but one way is bad. But that way is very easy. But that is the side of the Red Sea. People call it Las Palmas. No, that Las Palmas is bad. Then there is another one again.
What do you mean by it's bad?
It's bad. It's Red Sea.
So
you see the
Anybody cross there when they survive, the government must give him 5 years.
5 years of what?
Of residence.
Mm.
Yeah. Anyone what? That cross that place.
That Red Sea.
It's that Red Sea.
Why?
Because it's danger. It will take people so every time when you know they risk it, it will die.
So okay, well, apart from Red Sea, which other side?
Then Las Palmas, Almeria, Ceuta, Melilla. It's 5 places most of Spain and Morocco. Understand? But the easier place is just only two, and that is only the two places that is only the two places I can only risk. The Ceuta and Melilla. That is a place they store the refugee. That camp has been existing for the past 150 years ago. Yes. For the both sides, so Ceuta and Melilla, it has been existing for the past 150 years ago. And you get there, they will bring the forefather story. How you will see the picture, you see how the people live there, who start generation from that place, how they live. It's just a highland, but it's a state.
Okay.
It's just a small island. There is everything inside taking place. Inside this small.
So which one you follow?
That is the place.
Okay. You say they see people for the other side.
Yeah. When you be in Morocco, you'll be seeing people in the island moving.
That's in Spain. The island is Spain.
Yeah. That place they call it Ceuta.
Ceuta.
Yeah. From Ceuta, you can take a ferry, which is a ship, to Tarifa, Algeciria. Anyone for the two, you will take it 28 euro to that place.
And I take cross. Which kind of craft and I take cross?
Okay, I don't even know what to
all
call
this,
it.
Like boat or
balloon.
Balloon. All these things which children they take do.
Yes.
Which children they take do swimming pool.
But before we get that in, some of my people, they're having accident because the people who there is military who is a guardian there around the sea. And when they see you, they cannot shoot you, they cannot punch you, but they must give you blood.
They must drop blood.
They kill you, or they push you out. If you don't have luck, they pause that thing and you die inside the sea. And that's what they do. They cannot shoot someone. But if you don't take care, you must go down.
But you don't take this. But
why did they send you back? How many years you stay there?
Just all the years I stay in Europe is just 1 year and 8 months. But I've been in medical for close to 1 year.
Medical, like
in the hospital. Because of the stress, I live in Morocco for 3 years. I'm not okay. The Spanish government took off me after everything. They now put me on upstairs. I've been living with some people there. Unfortunately, they don't tell me the government is poor, so they need to decide on their own. It's not my country, so I go there for help. And I really they help me. Unfortunately, they said the government, things are bad for the government. And I said, okay, let me go and look for my coordinator. That's how they got me. I'm just walking on the street.
Oh, you are just walking on the street?
Yeah, I'm walking with someone. We are loading. I think we have 4 cars inside one container. Even the 3 of us who were walking there, if the boy that holds the container, including me and the other of my friends, none of us have documents. And suddenly they come and say, okay, who is the owner of this thing? The boy that shows himself, okay, you. And I show the paper they gave to me. They said, no, okay, they are coming. Let them go and verify where. But then I call my ex, and I told them my ex have exclusion before.
It should be ex.
Which is, when you have a resident or even passport, there is number under the passport. That is the ex.
Okay.
You understand? Mm. So they don't tell me this ex has a problem before. What kind of problem? They said, because for the first time, the police got with 16. They not deport 14. Leave with 2. After that, they not told me I must go and pay this bill to the government. How much? I'm not working. My lawyer not told me, okay, he will go and settle the bill. Don't worry. Die by the time I was staying with the government. My lawyer told me he must go and settle the bill. I should not worry. I should not bother myself. I'm not working now. I'm just recovering from the problem I have before. And I said, okay, no problem. Thank you. But I surprised after. Yeah, the police now told me that this paper is already has a problem before. I didn't verify the problem. What am I still waiting not to verify the problem? And I told her, this is what my lawyer told me. Then want to told me now, they said this lawyer is the government lawyer. By now, he have already left the job. He don't have the strength of doing that kind of thing. That's like a problem.
And you called the lawyer?
I called the lawyer, he was not responding to me again. Because he has already lost her job. Because she's a government lawyer. She's a lady. You did. I called her, she's not responding to me. All she told me, he said, okay, no problem. They will leave me after 47 days. They will leave me after, and the day I complete 24 days. That's how they deported me. After 3 weeks, around 3 days.
How did they, which plane you follow come?
Iberia.
Eh?
Iberia,
Spanish. Yeah. Okay.
Yeah.
So you carry your load, come out.
From Germany back to Spain.
Yeah, come carry people from Germany.
Okay, no. So take this one, you don't reach Germany. I take move from Spain to Germany.
They take us from the man I work with, that is how it takes me. We drive to Germany.
You drive to Germany?
Yes.
Schengen says
no. No, I go in no problem. They operate three country as we are coming. They operate France, Spain.
Just the rich.
Yeah, just coming. They use a cargo flight.
Cargo flight?
Yes.
So everybody will follow na deporting.
Everybody.
How many?
Oh, there are many, but I don't know. My number was number 19. Like that. There are a lot of people because each seat has a police.
Each seat has a police?
Yes. One seat for you, one seat for the policeman.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, like that. Like that would come.
Why did you share what happened?
As you are reaching your house, goodbye, you take the handcuff away.
Oh, they just removed the handcuff. They goodbye. Hand you over to immigration.
Yeah. I love that myself.
So you still want Waka go back now?
Of course.
You say you won't go back again through the same route. Through the same Sokoto, how you want to go?
They will pay with America. I will do them with America, they will pay me with America. So that is why I didn't bother.
How?
That is it.
If you go now, you will go with annoyance.
I will go with annoyance, they will pay me with annoyance.
Yeah.
I will collect from them with annoyance. Hence, I go there for peace, not to make problems from no one. They not embarrass me after my suffering for 8 years. When they not take me there now, I will do something like a mad one. Is it not the money we are looking for? All my friends are there doing fucking things. I'm there doing the right thing for me to save my head. You understand? All my friends are there doing fucking things. They will come and hold like, I'll bring a drug, I'll bring whatever.
Yeah,
I will tell them, no, I'm not after this, I'm after the life first. Let me balance, let me be someone. As far as I have a handwork, I can buy a trailer. even 5,000 euro. And when I bring it to here, I will sell it more than 10,000 euro. Because I learned the work, I'm trained for it, so I need to do something good for my life. No, I know many of my friends, he's selling a drug, but he's using purpose. Because all the body is already rust.
Yeah.
He has no good body again. He has no good life again. But I see all those are nothing.
Yeah.
You understand? That is why I go up with my work. I was working with the white man. The white man had told me, you must bring money before he will support you to pay your document. With that money, as far as you're coming new, you're a newcomer. It's not possible. Before, they use someone document to work, but now our people are spoiled. You cannot be able again. I said no problem. Let me struggle for my own. I leave room 7:45 and I came back 11:30, 10:30 every day. Cold or rain, or sun. I must make sure I do that to be someone not to have the pain. At the end, I not have even the most pain. But thank God I'm alive. I see nothing special. You also need to learn all the things.
Maybe you should also explore options of if Benin is not paying you.
Yeah.
We try other places in Nigeria. You try Abuja.
You don't bump again.
Yeah.
You don't marry.
No.
Try Abuja, try Bitaka.
Lagos.
And the year I wanted to live, that is how NDC invited me before. To be working, they would be paying me 50,000 naira. That was 2006. Tell them no, I'm traveling. I wish I'm staying in that place by now. My boy that I teach work is a senior mechanic now in Amba, in NDC. He's receiving close to 90,000 naira every month. He's my boy.
I think that's a better
way. Yeah, of course, but for me now, I will use that pay to go and pay them back. It's not for my country. No, I will use the
but pay. But you won't do you anything, Nana. You go look for their trouble.
Now. I see they go again.
No, but if they do you bad, Nana, what you could do?
What did they go do again? Well, I'm surprised you don't see me see problem. First, you don't catch me cash drug, no problem. This life, you know, you strong mind. You know, go feel me talk. Now, what thing I don't sign for we human. So I cannot pay any of my brother in this country back. Let me go and pay them back.
Yeah,
I have a friend that came today. We slept together, eat together, and now make up to 100,000 euro after the following week. He said, but let's, I said, no, I'm not doing that. But everything is just the grey.
But why did you say too many black people did there? Too many Nigerians.
Of course, many. Everybody has a talent there. At least when you have money, the white will respect you more than their self. That is what I noticed. When you have money, they will respect you more than their people there. And you don't have money, nobody is after you. Nobody wants to look.
That's why people always use shortcuts.
Yeah, to make sure they have the money, make sure they do the wrong thing to get the money. I was doing it just for the peace. I don't know. The white one don't need peace. They need bread. Of course.
But all these laws, the laws have already been there.
The laws have already
been there. The same way. They cannot, you know that in this country, no matter the, in fact, this is one country that American passport is not a ticket to enter here.
Of course.
British passport is not a ticket to enter here.
Yeah.
This is the one country that you need a visa as a foreigner.
Best thing.
Before you can enter.
Yeah.
It's our law. So, that's the same way laws exist in other
countries. Yeah,
so, for you to pass into their law,
I know
into their place.
About law. I know that, right? But the law said, when you embarrass someone, even if you are illegally or you are not illegally, but mind your own. Do mind your own. That is number one thing in law. There are people who be in the town, frustrated their people there. with different kind of thing, frustrated their children there with different kind of way, they will leave them in the street. Why can they face the ones who is struggling for a life to live?
How you see that?
Because I remember that true, true.
When
you will not like truth.
Yes, sir. You
will not like truth.
Sure.
They
never like
that. Amnesty. They were normally looking for those that have never had police trouble.
Okay.
Those that have been working. Yeah. Somehow paying their taxes.
You need to give those one the document. Let them live as a human. There is there are people there who is after to steal back. Who is
but,
after to steal
but people. But you notice say our people are supposed to do their own country when. So that Nigeria no go they travel go everywhere.
This life what we get so Nigeria we they try, but that travel we they try. You know what thing be our problem? Our colonials when they come, we not allow them take care of us before we drive them. The problem have start right from our forefather. It's our problem we are facing today.
Even up to now, we like say we too proud.
Mm. If our colonials master take care of us, they not use their mask to amass. Nigeria will be free today if we have no problem today. Look at common Morocco here. You cannot use it to imitate Nigeria. If you talk about living, money, Nigeria has money more than those people. But those people live more than Nigeria. They live well. Mauritania here. Yeah? Even Mali. Who cannot even bath. They live more than Nigeria. Who cannot even bath?
No water to bath.
You see somebody scratch body, you see body will be dusty. Like Gary. Ah. They would live more than Nigeria, would they even have the electricity more than Nigeria? And we are living a life of pain in this country. So,
you know, sometimes they don't know these stories. Many people that have been through it, they don't share. So, but if
the food
you share,
is Spanish. The people have money more than Nigeria.
Yeah.
What are they? No. Is the European Union kept them assisting there? The European Union assisted them.
You advise person make you follow that kind of route to go to Europe.
No, but for me, you know, everybody is just, this life is a game. Mm. When you call me, say, my brother, this is the way I want to take you. I will tell you, I'm not the one going to take you along the road. But this is the rule and regulation. This is what my eyes saw. I will tell you, as my brother, as the same blood we have, I will tell you. This is the pain. If you can be able to bear the pain, you are free to go. But if you cannot be able to bear the pain, you must stay clear. It's very dangerous. It's two things involved. That is how I do my thing. I will not take care of that.
See, they dress like European persons. This is when you don't come back now. Since when you come back?
That is 7 months.
7 months, okay. Mm-hmm. Straight to Benin, they also here.
Yeah, so now yeah, I for group. Now here I for no ground. I don't feel the my feet in Lagos and my enemy feel your chain to madman. Automatically. Because before you go explain, give person, you go say, sure, so this one not be tips. So. At the first day, I come down from flight. So, as I come up for inside port, make I buy something. And they see another person again, they meet me again. Bye bye, Joe. And then they come up for prison. So, I mean, when they come back for inside fire, you say, come up for inside prison. I beg. In the wine shops this morning. I shout, I shake my head.
I don't think you must go back.
I don't come for fire. Oh.
Now why you must go back with that? Yeah. Now I see why you must go back.
I just stand now. I just stand. Say make I buy brush and my clothes. I never brought. I just see person like that. Papa and Joe, they come from prison. I never. Now you come they share money when me want to buy brush and my clothes. Make you hold some parts. Make you go chop first. I know.
try, Elsie. Thank you.
I agree to you.